What is this?
A Loonbocker. I captured it many years ago.
Broden?
Yes. I thought it an imaginative and eye-catching way to earn his favor.
It worked?
That it did.
Can't talk here. Maybe there's another way up? Yeah, I don't think we can do anything with that yet.
This creature, you enslaved it.
Aye.
But why?
Because I was young and stupid. And I didn't know what it was like to be chained in one place for years at a time, with nothing to occupy your mind but pain. Right. We chained the fins too. If you could. Easy. Easy.
That creature's hurting.
But we're going to free it.
But it will always be chained. You know that as well as I.
Now for the other fin. There may be a way to reach it behind that collapsed debris. With me, aren't you, brother?
I remember the feeling of a yoke around my neck. I would not wish it upon another.
Anything illuminating? Good source of oil for Odin's lanterns.
Oil for lanterns.
Whatever anger you're feeling, whatever loathing toward me, it's nothing to what I've said to myself. If you could.
I know.
Just the tail left now.
Another red! To the left!
Was hiding some sort of device. That dock can lead us to the tail. Let's get back to the boat.
You never spoke of this creature.
Does that surprise you? That an old man would be ashamed of the mistakes he's made.
No.
Lyricism from the mind of Kvasia.
Yaffa!
I'd thought, I'd hoped the creature would be long expired by now. But apparently the Aesir couldn't even be bothered to mercy kill it once it was no longer useful.
We could kill it.
No. Not when we can save it. Good. We can reach the tail from this dock.
You would still save this broken creature.
I know what it is to be imprisoned like this. I can't just leave it.
And if it is beyond saving?
I don't understand.
Let us continue.
Stop!
Down that rope should take us where we need to go.
It's like the only way to reach the tail.
free! What's going on? Maybe it needs a little encouragement. Can you get me closer to its eye for a face-to-face, brother?
Creature, the mining rift. Their mistakes, Mimir. But it's Odin's fault.
That's not an excuse, little one. But thank you for saying it. On, you great blubbering beast! Shoo! It's not moving. Why is it not moving?
It has grown accustomed to its chains.
But... no. No, we can fix this. We just need to chase it off and scare it. Something.
There is no making things right. Only better than they were.
The wind blowing on its face. I can feel it.
May you provide some comfort.
That's not enough.
It seldom is.